got enough bolts for a pyrocity.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Could not breathe underwater.
Oh dear, the water is rising.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Thank you. travel to other planets and stuff. Holocards are everywhere.
Oh, you're swimming in bolts. Time to spend some. Come and buy a...
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race?
The Predator launcher could use an upgrade. Good choice. All full up. A great weapon, even better! Don't forget, let Mr. Zircon do the work for you!
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. I will exterminate all.
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum!
Out of ammo.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots in the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to see the law. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Talk about heavy artillery.
I doubt that's the last of them.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you.
Nice!
Sorry. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
It was at this moment our hero found out he was completely owned. This moment, our hero found out he was completely owned.
Back on.
It looks like the city is now amoeboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Told this Lombax comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
I'm not going back to being a barista.
With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
I'm not going back to being a barista.
Boost pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. Lombax's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action.
Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's Rex. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of his sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. And Ratchet shows us a boost of...
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Whoa! Ratchet charges ahead!
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Want to race again? You're back. We can do another race if you want.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Fan favorites, Ratchet and Clank, are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
I'm taking home the win.
Ratchet flashed forward at incredible speed. This could get dangerous.
Sponsors down?
Dad really gave him up.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Anytime and give it another try.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And favorites, Ratchet and Clank, are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
I can't have my sponsors down.
Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on.
explosives.
Holy wowzers, you're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum. Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him. Good choice. You got a deal. Locked and loaded. Get your groove on with your Groovatron.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates. I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar. I think we need to keep searching the station here.
I can't build you the weapon until you bring me all the Rhino Holocards.
boy. Out of ammo.
I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Nice! ammo.
Thank you.
Whoa! The Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Restricted Gadgetron weapon? Get out of here!
We can do another race if you want.
Okay, what's our destination?
There is still an important gadget in Nebula G-34.
Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Come on.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates. I think we need to keep searching the station here. I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Rilgar.
And so our heroes return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiment.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Gadgetbot. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. That was impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. Quite the puzzle. It appears I can restore power to that door from either side. It appears I can restore power to that door from either side. They are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
Magna Boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Our heroes discovered the easy way out.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last 2 months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blark here and his facilities. Will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
I'll come back to this one.
All this. It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated.
Just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall. Before your safety.
We'll be right back. out for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission control, where I'm monitoring you from.
I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh, boy.
Initiate phase one. Putting ground pound protocol.
Yeah.
fondness for falling into lava. Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. Okay, we got him back under control. Let's keep it that way, folks.
Protocol.
old implant. The subject appears to have a fondness for falling into lava. Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit. We got him back under control. Let's keep it. Please, don't hurt me!
Tell
us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Where should we go?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Hatchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
out.
It's clear. Well done.
More of them. fellas.
Tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Sweet.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rails.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Versa mines ahead.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Hey, Lumrax, come here. Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack. Say, did you find any more of those brains?
Yeah, this is disgusting.
Top one. Nice work.
Out of ammo.
Ratchet will be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Where's that last pad?
Yours. Mr. Zircon is bored.
A deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info.